In this tutorial, you will learn how to use the binomial PDF function on the TI-84. Let's consider a binomial experiment. Recall that n is equal to a fixed number of trials, p stands for the probability of success, and r stands for the number of successes. Let's consider this example. A multiple choice test contains 10 questions. Each question has 4 choices, only one of which is the correct choice. If a student is strictly guessing on all 10 questions, what is the probability that the student answers exactly 6 questions correctly? To solve this problem, we have to note that the number of trials is 10 since there are 10 questions. The probability of success is 1/4 or 0.25 since only one of the 4 choices is correct. Here we're looking at getting R equals 6 because we want exactly 6 questions answered correctly. Now the answer to this question is 0.016 or 1.6% chance. Now I'll show you how to find that answer using technology. We'll use the TI-84. We're going to locate where it says distribution in blue above the VARS button. You hit second in distribution. We're going to have to scroll down until we see binomial PDF. So you'll notice I'm scrolling all the way down. There are 2 binomials, but one says PDF and one says CDF. We will be selecting the PDF function since we're looking for exactly R successes. So we select binomial PDF, hit enter. And first we have to enter in the number of trials. So we type in 10, since there were 10 questions. Then we use a comma and enter in P, the probability of success. In this case, it was 0.25. Next, we hit comma, and we enter in R. In this case, it was 6. Then we close the parentheses and hit enter. And here is our answer, 0.016.